Just a quick video demo of the Sony under the cabinet TV CD AM FM radio that I have posted on my eBay store. This unit does come with the four bolts that is needed to connect it to the under the cabinet. Does have a clock display as well. I have a DVD player hooked up to the unit to show you that the TV is functional. This unit does not come with a DVD player. It does have, if I hit this TV on button, or the TV video button there, you see that you can pick up regular channels, I believe, with an antenna on this unit. But for the purpose of the demo, I have a DVD player hooked up to it with Kung Fu Panda. So I'll go ahead and show you that now.
Fly to Gotham Prison and tell them to double the guards, double the weapons, double everything. Tai Lung does not leave that prison.
Yes, Master Chief.
So again, just wanted to show you that that portion of it is functional. The TV then swivels away or underneath. So then, there you go, the TV is put away there. So we'll go ahead and hit CD. I've already got a CD in there. Go ahead and hit pause on that, and then I hit the radio button.
With mother and dad, you lay to rest.
Go ahead, hit the off button. Like I said, it does have its four screws. So we saw that the TV is functional, the video portion of the TV is functional. I just do not have an antenna to hook up to it to see if the over-the-air would pick up or not on this particular unit. It does have its original remote. The remote is a little worn, but it is functional as well. Not a bad unit overall. Posted on my eBay store. Thanks for watching.